Ekta ji, Riya Kapoor, Nikhil bhai. Yeah, please. Bacha Paji, इससे पहले I know मैं रोक के रखा हूँ जाने नहीं दूंगा मुझे बोले you know I was talking about तारीफ़ा so what do you have to say अगर अपनी तारीफ़ खुद करनी हो इस गाने को लेके और करण की what do you have to say
I think all credit goes to Riya and Karan Riya for giving me this chance to be a part of this film and Karan for producing and composing this beautiful track he's the main man behind तारीफ़ा he's got a lot more stuff coming up next as well This is the guy who made Tareefa, ladies and gentlemen, Karan, with a Q.
How difficult or easy is to make this gentleman sing or rap? Matlab, kitna asaan hota hai?
I think the record speaks for itself. He killed it on the mic, you know, and it's all him. It's all him. Yes. He deserves all the Tareefa for this.
And it is really a chartbuster already. Thank you so much, Karan. Bacha Paji, thank you so much. Zordar taaliyan for them.
Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you, thank you, thank you. So yeah, it's over to you guys. आप लोग के सवाल जवाब. We'll take the media questions now. कहाँ से शुरू कर रहे हैं? अरे किधर है माइक? Yeah.
मैं माइक. I'd like a puff, please.
Yeah. We can hear you. Yeah.
Hello. And chai.
And chai. Yeah. Like, are we doing this? Hello. Now?
Oh, can we ask for things and all?
Yeah.
You can ask for things for 9 more days. After June 1st, you can't ask for anything. Look, I'm Ekta, me, and Nikhil are cutting you all off.
Hello. Hello.
You know the first question. She's ready. Pooch lo, aap pooch lijiye, please. Yeah. Go ahead with your question.
Good evening, Veeraj. This is Soumyata from DNA.
Where are you?
I'm here. Hello. I'm here. Good evening, Veeraj. You're looking stunning. I'm Soumyata from DNA. And my question is to you, Kareena. So your character, Kalindi, in the film... Kalindi, right? Yeah. Kalindi in the film is someone who is commitment phobic. But you have always been very, someone who is never shied away from, talking about your relationships and your married life. Yeah. So what was that one thing that made you take up this role of Kalindi?
I think it was not that, she was commitment phobic that made me take up the role. I think what made me take up this part was because I think for a commercial mainstream actor who's always used to working with actors opposite, mainstream actors, be it Shah Rukh or Salman, I think for me it was very different to be a part of a film with four girls. I think the story is what I just got completely obsessed by. I thought it was really cool and I think who better than this entire team to put this film together. So I think this was the reason I wanted to do it. And as far as Kalindi is concerned, I think that she's a really cool character and there's a reason why she's commitment phobic, which we'll see in the film.
Okay, thank you so much, Kareena.
Hello, hi, this is Harnit Kaur from Bollywood Times.
Hi, Harni.
Hi, Kareena ma'am. So we have always seen you have worked with the A-listers of Bollywood. And this time it is a different scene. What do you have to say about that? Heroes, A-lister heroes.
Well, I've chosen the A-lister heroines this time.
Okay. And one more thing. Is album Se, which is the song which describes you guys in personal life, all four of you? Your real life character.
I think Veere, the title track.
Veere? Kareena ma'am?
You think so?
Just say it. You want to say it. Yeah. I know what you want to say. Just say it.
Well, okay. I think I'm hot, so I'll go with Tareefa.
That's the end.
Swara?
I think it would have to be Laaj Sharam Chad.
Okay. And
Tumhe koi sharam nahi, Swara.
And Shikha?
Me, because we are sharing a mic.
Sorry. Yeah. No, no. It's, okay, now I have two. For me, it will be Bhangra Ta Sajda.
Okay, thank you so much.
Hello. Hi, we can see you.
Yeah, okay. Nilima here from News 18 Lokmat. My question is to Kareena. Which is the most funniest moment on set which you want to share right now? Anyone else also can say? Most funniest moment.
I think it would have to be when throwing Sumit off the moon. I think that was quite funny because I've never done that in my career. I've never had the opportunity to throw a hero off from a moon. So thank you to the script writers, Ria, all of you for giving me this. It'll be I think it's going to go down in history.
It's an honor.
I pushed. So I enjoyed that.
Mera sawal producer se hai. Ekta, Ria, सेंसर बोर्ड को लेकर आप लोग को कितनी प्रॉब्लम हुई या अभी तक नहीं आपने फिल्म?
हमको बहुत अच्छा लगा बिकॉज हमारे सेंसर बोर्ड ने अभी तक कोई प्रॉब्लम हमें दी नहीं है एंड वी डोंट वांट टू डिस्कस इट बिकॉज अभी तक सेंसर हमारे हाथ में आया नहीं है. जब आएगा आपको एक फॉर्मल स्टेटमेंट मिल जाएगा. रुचिका यहाँ शिवर कर रही है उसको कुछ. बट हमारे दोनों रिया और मेरे डैड गए थे एंड दे पुट अप इक्वल आर्गुमेंट बिकॉज अगर हम ऐसी पिक्चर बना सकते हैं जिसके लिए हमारे फादर जा सकते हैं. क्लियरली इट्स नॉट अ फिल्म दैट एनी ऑफ अस कैन बी अशेम्ड ऑफ. द बॉयज हैव गॉन सेलिब्रेटेड फादर्स डे. रिया आंसर
व्हाट शी सेड. शी इज द बॉस डूड.
दिस टाइम रिया इज द बॉस.
सोनम और करीना आप सबसे ये सवाल है. यहाँ पे अभी टी शर्ट्स मिली थी जिसमें चिक फ्लिक का नाम लिया गया है लेकिन ये फिल्म चिक फ्लिक नहीं है. उसके बारे में जानना चाहेंगे और इस फिल्म के गाने ऑलरेडी बहुत सारे हिट हो गए हैं, काफ़ी कामयाब हुए हैं. आगे क्या सोचा है आप लोगों ने, किस तरह से आगे प्रमोशन करने वाले हैं?
आई थिंक ये स्वरा आंसर करेगी.
बिल्कुल नहीं.
मौन व्रत रखा है. अच्छा बेबो.
I'll say. Basically, the hashtag of I'm not a chick flick came up because, you know, we were just thinking about it and everywhere that I would go, Ekta would go, Nikhil would go, everyone, the girls would go, everyone would say that it looks fun, yeah, looks like a great chick flick. Looks like a chick flick. Achha, you're making a chick flick, right? This Veeradi wedding, it's a chick flick. And I'm like, why is Charlie's Angels a chick flick and Rush Hour an action comedy? Why is my entire gender in one genre? I just want to know. All films that have women in it are in one genre. And, you know, so I just feel like, you know, and Veeradi Wedding is so much more than one thing. It's more than a comedy. It's more than a drama. It's more than, you know, it's life. And it's fun. And I don't think it can be put in a box. And I don't think any of us as girls can be put in boxes either. So that's what it is. It's a revolt against labels. Ladies against labels. Yeah. I am not a chick flick.
Hashtag ladies versus labels. I think Ria should come up with hashtags, not Swara or me.
No hashtags allowed. Hashtag.
Hi, Kareena. This is towards the back. Hi, this is Priyanka from Indian Express. Kareena, I wanted to know what's your idea of feminism? What do you feel about the concept? And are you one?
Well, I believe in equality. I wouldn't say I'm a feminist. I would say I'm a woman. And above all, I'm a human being. But also, I mean, I'm as proud to be known as Saif Ali Khan's wife as I am to be Kareena Kapoor. So that's just the way I am.
Sonam, hi, here.
Hi.
Sonam, we know that the movie, like your movie and Bhavesh Joshi are coming out on the same day. But today we also read that you are planning to move the release date because it's
me,
not...
Me? Why am I in
like,
this? I have no...
Veeradi wedding makers are
wedding.
Planning.
The makers are here. Why are you asking me the question?
Okay, so anyone can answer.
Yeah, so I don't...
Is the release date
take this one, Ria.
Yeah.
I'll go with whatever you say.
We are not pushing any date. And yeah, does that answer your question?
Okay.
All right, we'll just take one last question.
Ria?
Yes.
Yeah, straight down here.
Yeah. Hi.
Hi. Anand from Hangama.
Hi.
Hi, so when the promo came out, there were some prudish reactions to the language, but I think by the time it went to the fans and the people, they've been really, they've responded very well to the way the girls are interacting. So do you think that's kind of validation, because to the TG you're talking to, they kind of identify with it and they know that there's nothing objectionable. This is how four girls in 2018 should talk.
Yeah, it's not about should. Like, for example, you know, they ask Kareena, like, babe, are you a feminist? You know, what is the definition of a feminist? Is someone who believes that boys and girls are equal. That is a feminist, okay? That's the actual definition if you look it up in the dictionary. So coming back to your question, I'm actually not surprised. My TG that you speak of are normal girls, human girls, women, boys, people who interact with human girls, other humans, you know, and they see how people behave and they know this is what is true. So how can you be angry about the truth, yeah? You know, you just have to be relaxed about it. And you have to, basically the film is, what is the film? It just assumes that everyone already knows that girls are just like you. They make the same mistakes, they use the same language, you know, they're just prettier.
I'd just like to add, is sare stage pe sirf main akela iklauta ladka baitha hu. To isse samajh mein aana chahiye, ladkiyon ka time chal raha hai, boss. Samajh gaye aap?
Fab.
Okay, yeah, aur sawal aur le sakte hum, waqt hai. Yes, yes, ma'am, bilkul. Nari Shakti, zindabad.
Hi, Sandeep here from ANI. You all four ladies are looking really gorgeous.
What are we here for? Props?
Wow, you're looking. I'm so sorry, I just missed you. You're that's looking beautiful
that's
too.
Even better.
All right. Arya, you two look good.
रिहा
सवाल आपसे ये है हमने जब यहाँ पे स्टार कास्ट आ रहे थे सुमित व्यास आ रहे थे और बाकी के जो कैरेक्टर्स आ रहे थे मेल कैरेक्टर्स की मैं बात कर रहा हूँ काफ़ी डरे डरे थे और ये हमारे सामने जितनी भी खूबसूरत हसीनाएं बैठी हैं काफ़ी उनको देख करके अच्छा लग रहा है दे आर लाइक डोमिनेटिंग मेंस राइट आई एम हियर सो क्या यही दृश्य हम पिक्चर में भी देखेंगे और अगला सवाल ये भी है कि आज पेट्रोल के दाम बढ़ गए हैं तो विल दैट अफेक्ट इन योर मूवी
ये सवाल आपको प्रोड्यूसर से
पूछना है दिस आई एम आंसरिंग यू नो द बॉयज द कैरेक्टर्स इन द फिल्म स्पेशली आई हैव टू से सुमित्स कैरेक्टर इन द फिल्म ऋषभ इज वन ऑफ माय फेवरेट बॉयज लाइक एवरीवन शुड हैव अ ऋषभ यू नो सो देयर इज नो डोमिनेटिंग देयर इज नथिंग यू नो भंडारी हु इज प्लेड बाय विश्वास इज माय फेवरेट कैरेक्टर इन द फिल्म सॉरी एंड ही इज जस्ट He's outstanding. The man is an inspiration. And there's no such thing, you know, like girls are like girls in the film, boys are like boys. Everyone's just behaving normal in this film.
And okay. Mother-lover bhi hone chahiye samaj mein.
Ishfaq, I can't say anything about your character because I'll give it away. But yeah, and the petrol prices, I don't know. My mother does my accounts, you can ask her.
बॉस अभी आपने अभी फाइनली मेरे कपड़ों पर फाइनली ध्यान दिया लेट मी टेल यू पेट्रोल प्राइसेस जितनी भी बढ़ जाएं लड़के लड़कियों को ड्राइव पे लेकर ही जाएंगे और लड़की आजकल लड़कों को ड्राइव पे लेकर जाएंगी एंड दिस इज द मूवी यू आर नॉट गोइंग टू स्टॉप वॉचिंग बिकॉज पेट्रोल प्राइसेस आर बिकॉज एट दिस टाइम यू नीड टू स्पेंड लेस ऑन ड्राइविंग एंड मोर इन द थिएटर नॉट दैट देयर वाज एनी कनेक्शन इन माय आंसर एंड द क्वेश्चन बट सेम फॉर द क्वेश्चन एंड द आंसर
हाय स्वरा
Swara, come on, do something
Hi.
For this
no,
press conference.
No, I'm scared already.
Come on,
like
come on Swara, we are releasing you. The producers have released you. Come on, Swara.
What's up?
Need good copy.
Mohtarma, mic le.
Aapki baazi nahi aa rahi, ma'am.
Hello. Swara, humne ek gaane mein aapko dekha pole dance karte hue. Aur ab tak jitni bhi filmein humne aapki dekhi, ab tak sabse different avatar hai is film mein aapke liye. तो कितना डिफिकल्ट रहा आपके लिए पोल डांस करना
आई एम सो प्राउड ऑफ यू
मैडम मैंने इस फिल्म में बहुत सारी ऐसी चीजें करी हैं जो कभी नहीं करी हैं फिल्मों में और कुछ ऐसी चीजें करी हैं जो जिंदगी में कमी करी हैं तो मैं क्या बोल सकती हूँ रिया और एकता जी और निखिल और राइटर्स का मतलब शुक्रिया कर सकती हूँ मैं
एंड शशांक घोष
and Shashank ki mujhe ye mauka mila.
Delivering the film and is not here right now. We miss you, Shanks.
And meri kamar toot gayi hai, wo alag baat hai.
आऊं मैं माइक लेके आगे ना बस
हाय सो आई रेड अबाउट दिस व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप दैट यू गाइस हैव एंड आई जस्ट वांटेड टू नो व्हाट्स द मोस्ट स्कैंडलस कन्वर्सेशन दैट यू हैव एवर हैड ऑन दैट ग्रुप
ह्यूज मेस द ग्रुप इज कॉल्ड ह्यूज मेस
आई वाज ट्राइंग टू अवॉइड सेइंग व्हाट इट वाज कॉल्ड रिया एंड प्रिया
आई एम नॉट सेइंग व्हाट्स इन द ग्रुप
द ग्रुप इज कॉल्ड कपूर्स आई वाज लाइक बट आई एम नॉट ऑन एनी दिस ऑन ऑफ दिस
I didn't want anybody to know the title of the group.
I'm a huge mess.
It's called a huge mess.
Yeah. I can't confirm or deny anything that happens in that group.
We pretend that we are not.
I can neither confirm nor deny. But definitely, the film reflects life. So watch it and you'll know what goes on.
Thank you.
All right, that's it. Yeah, it's... आप तो बड़ी देर से हाथ हिला रहे थे वहाँ पे हाँ आओ
हाय करीना आई एम काजोल फ्रॉम फिल्मफेयर आई वांटेड टू नो व्हाट वाज सैफ्स रिएक्शन टू यू वाचिंग इन तारीफा एंड गोइंग ऑल हॉट
सैफ्स एक्चुअली या एक्चुअली आई डोंट थिंक आई कैन से दैट इन पब्लिक
दैट वाज ग्रेट एंड व्हाट वाज Sonam, Anand's reaction watching you.
Anand's reaction?
Yeah.
He's like, baby, you look hot.
Thank you.
Ho gaya isse pehle because I'll say one last question or suddenly, you know, I'll see somebody waving at me. Yes,
thank you,
please. One last question. We'll take this and we'll wrap it up.
Good evening. This is Hina from NDTV. Wow. You all are looking really pretty. मूवी में एक सॉन्ग है भंगड़ा ता सजदा नो वन गिव्स अ डैम तो व्हेन वाज द लास्ट टाइम व्हेन यू एवरीबॉडी डांस लाइक नो वन गिव्स अ डैम
एट सोनम्स वेडिंग
या सोनम्स वेडिंग या
थैंक यू
आई डांस एट माय बेस्ट फ्रेंड्स बर्थडे लास्ट नाइट एंड आई थिंक आई ब्रोक माय नी सो या भंगड़ा ता सजदा नो वन गिव्स अ डैम आई होप आई एम ओके बाय द टाइम इट्स फिल्म रिलीज
थैंक यू
यस सिफारिश आई है यहां पे जी पूछिए क्रेडिबिलिटी नहीं रही भाई आज तो लास्ट क्वेश्चन की
ये सवाल मेरा सोनम करीना स्वरा और आपसे शिखा आपसे है क्या आप लोगों को लगता है कि इंडिया जो कंट्री है
ये आवाज बहुत सुनी सुनी लग रही है मुझे वे हूज आस्किंग ओ नो
दिस इज रवि फ्रॉम एबीपी न्यूज़
किल इट स्वरा इंडिया कंट्री आर द फर्स्ट टू वर्ड्स ऑफ द सवाल
क्या आप लोगों को ऐसा लगता है कि इंडिया एज अ कंट्री साइमल्टेनियसली 16th सेंचुरी में जी रहा है और 21st सेंचुरी में भी जी रहा है क्योंकि आज भी हमें ऐसी फिल्में बनानी पड़ती है आज भी हमें ऐसी बुक्स लिखनी पड़ती है जिसमें बताना पड़ता है लोगों को एज अ ह्यूमन बीइंग लड़कियों की भी अपनी एक डिज़ायर्स होती हैं सेक्शुअल डिज़ायर्स होती हैं नॉर्मल डिज़ायर्स होती है सेक्शुअल फैंटेसीज होती है आज भी लोगों को ये बार बार बोलना पड़ता है तो इस बारे में आप लोगों की क्या राय है
मैं आपको जवाब देता हूँ आप मुंशी प्रेमचंद की कहानियाँ पढ़िए ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि आज तक ये पहले इसका खुलासा नहीं हुआ है आप मैं आपको फिल्मों आप इसके बाद मुझसे मिलिए मैं आपको 10 ऐसी फिल्मों का नाम दूंगा जिसमें इन सारी बातें फिल्मों में बहुत खुल के कही गई हैं
मेरा सवाल ये है कि आज भी इस कॉन्ट्रडिक्शन में हम जी रहे हैं कि लोगों को बताना पड़ता है कि भाई लड़कियों की भी डिजायर्स हैं ये सवाल है मेरा
130 करोड़
आप मेरे सवाल को गलत ले रहे हैं
130 करोड़ लोगों की आबादी का देश है कॉन्ट्रडिक्शंस होंगे ही
एंड आई एग्री विद यू आई फील दैट फॉर अस इट्स ऑलवेज गोना बी लाइक दिस एंड यू नो दैट्स द फन ऑफ इट एंड यू आर राइट
एंड इसलिए ये फिल्म खास है राइट मतलब क्योंकि एंड आई थिंक कि वो जो अंतर्द्वंद की बात कर रहे हैं आप वो तो ऑब्वियसली हर समाज में होगा ही कहीं पे भी दुनिया में इंसान के अंदर भी होता है समाज में भी होता है सो ऑब्वियसली वो हमारी फिल्मों में भी और रिफ्लेक्ट करेगा बट आई थिंक आई एम सेइंग दिस एवरी सिंगल डे दिस माय नारा बट आई थिंक इट रियली ज़रूरी है बोलना कि 105 साल हो गए हमारी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री को 1913 से और पहली बार मेन स्ट्रीम बॉलीवुड एक ऐसी हिंदी फिल्म बना रहा है जिसमें चार लड़कियां दोस्त हैं उनकी जिंदगी की कहानी है और किसी को सेम लड़के से प्यार नहीं हो रहा है तो वो कमाल की बात है और वो खास बात है इस फिल्म की.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दैट. थैंक यू सो मच लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन. बाकी वो कुछ साहित्य रहे निखिल भाई के पास. आई एम श्योर ही विल शेयर इट विद यू.
सोनम
सो न हो गया बस. वी विल हैव टू रैप अप. पूछ लो फिर. चलो
करीना और सोनम आप क्या कहना चाहेंगे सिवा.
आई थिंक जो स्वरा ने कहा मैं उससे बिल्कुल सहमत हूँ.
Cool है. अब
can I ask one thing to Ekta? Hi Ekta, Bhavna this side from Z. Ekta, how did you plan to back this film? And since everyone is saying it's not a chick film, it's not a chick film. आपके लिए फिल्म क्या है?
मेरे लिए ये फिल्म एक फिल्म है. As a business woman, I'm very sure about this film. I am actually I love the script. When I was in my career low, I picked it up. I trust the producers. I have four hot stellar actresses in it. And I have always believed that when I had a film which was not so successful on paper, it has become super successful even before release. Dirty Picture, I was told that this film is a flop. How can you make a film with Vidya Balan playing a heroine and that also an item number girl and this and that, never going to happen. And that film got sold before. Same way, my mother came and hugged me after she saw the film. She's called me up and said, this is a bloody outstanding film. I just wish we were born at this time where we could take these steps. The movie has clearly covered most of its cost and we are looking at a great, great, great clean run. So I think I'm a happy producer.
Yay.
Thank you so much. Yay. Thank you so much.
So also, Harsh, one more thing. Guys, I just have to say that Shashank Ghosh is the captain of the ship, the director of a film. He did Khoobsurat with me and he's done some wonderful films before that. And he has made an amazing film and we're all very, very proud of it. And thank you, Shashank.
Yes.
We miss you.
We miss you.
Also, there's this super cool music director, ladies and gentlemen. Naam bulaya tha, wo bhai nahi, Shashwat Sachdeva. Give it up for him. He's here. So would like to invite him on stage. Of course, we want you to, you know, come up. Congratulations on this mind-blowing album. So just a couple of words. Aap se bhi sunna chahenge. Itni tareef ho rahi hai. What do you have to say about the music? Already a blockbuster.
So I met Riya, I came from LA and I met Riya in my second month of being in Mumbai a couple of years back. And when I delivered the music, recently I went to Riya and I started crying. And I told her that I would have gone back if I wouldn't have met her. Also, another thing that I don't know if many people know about her as a producer is that she's not just a film producer. There is a term internationally which is called as a music producer. And there are these bigger people that work with labels and nurture artists and nurture talent, and they find intelligent musicians, calling myself an intelligent musician here. They find intelligent musicians and then they nurture them, and she was one such person who did not do it just for me but did it for all the other people and all the composers, my co-composers in the film. And it is something, I worked with her for 2 years and never once I felt sad. And whenever there were times when I felt sad or there were times when I was not convinced or was uninspired, and I would call her up at 4 o'clock in the morning and the only thing she would tell me is, Shah, you just need to sleep and, you know, maybe we'll do a great song tomorrow. So guys, I really think that you have to give Riya the credit for not just being a great producer, but a great musician herself.
Bro, thank you so much. You know, that was superb. Nahi, baitho na, aap aise kaise jaoge? So we also have these winners, ladies and gentlemen, from Red FM. We'd like to invite them on stage. Also, RJ Rishi Kapoor is here. So, Rishi, come on. Make some noise for these wonderful people. Yeah, we'll have this quick photo up with the winners. So, request all you wonderful people to kindly stand up. We'll place the mics. Yeah, sir. On the chairs, yeah. Okay, we'll do the media photo ops first. Yeah. सोलो लेना है जैसे भी. वेर थोड़ा आगे. कैन वी रिमूव.
Thank you.